Stop computerizing your system. We are not that poor that we can't have a PC. We can't have a desktop. Isn't it? Desktop will absolutely minimize, it will maximize efficiency and totally trackable. You can track a complaint. Otherwise, you will calculate manually. Get out of this manual thing, because now we have to move towards speed and modernization and also efficiency and also institutionalizing memory. Then it's all saved. You can trace a paper such a long ago, and you can have a computer program which NIC will give you. You can even categorize it. How many came for civic service? How many came for license? How many come for an application? How many had agreements? You can even categorize it, and they can be trained. Yes. It will not take much time.
Yes.
Two systems. And they should be interlinked with. At the moment, let them be over a period, they can be interlinked with the desk, and the director or the officer sitting there can see what has happened. And it's also dispatched. If the municipal corporate, you can dispatch it by year itself. So then you are reducing your paper. They can also see on what has come. LAD means two municipal corporations. You will see the change. And then give them a system by which they are linked with commune commissioner directly. Commune, Karikal, Yanam, Mahim directly. Right? And you will see the change. And two municipal, the two major city, Puducherry directly. And they can open saying today, LAD received this. Similarly, what they are feeding in, you can see. Let's create the system. I'm not an outsider. Thank you so much. Where are these covers? What are these covers? What are they in it? When you come, somebody comes to your home, do you show a storage or do you show a chair in the welcome? What do you do? When you come, somebody comes to your home, what do you do? And what are these buildings? All LED?
All LED building, ma'am.
You must have security cameras. Try and computerize as much as possible. Even your store, etc. The more the better, the more transparency.
Yes.
I am asking a very simple question.
Yes.
You have a data, it's a wonderful data. I'm hitting on a gold mine right now. Question here is, you have the data of the defaulters. You sent out the data in October? Did you send out the data in October of the defaulters, or they have to use it?
No, every month of 1st of April, they create a demand. They
generate the demand. In October, is the data available of the defaulters who have not paid up by November?
Yes, ward wise, street wise, and
you got it. Now, have they used it?
Yes, madam. Concerned municipality or commune panchayat. The revenue officials, they download the report and then they send it through bill collectors for the collection.
Good, very good. Now, by when do they feedback that they've collected it?
It's online.
Can you tell me when you sent the list in October? Or October list, how many has used it in November? What could have been done in November? How much has been done in November? Can we have an analysis? Do you do a monthly analysis? Now, you see this. Go back.
And which will be the percentage.
Go back. Now look, this is how many crores?
This is 9 crores.
How much was collected?
3 crores.
So out of 9, which is amount pending, you got collected only 3. And balance is this much. What and?
Exempted enough for government buildings and schools.
Okay, then collected percentage is only 37%. You see the changes? Your collected percentage of Puducherry municipality is only 37%. That much of revenue is being lost. What you don't monitor, the revenue is lost. You owe 9 crores.
Right.
Demand is 9 crores. Collected is only 3.
Yes. 5 crores are paid.
5 crore is a balance, exempted amount. But why is this? So we need to explain why is this. Now let's go back.
Red notice, madam, you know,
should that not show somewhere in your record that you sent out red notices to them and who has paid? Should that not be part of your record? Again, you're going back manually and you're losing track. Here is your data. You need to have other parameters. In one parameter, you should be able to see defaulters list. Who? Notice sent. What did he do? And what action have you taken? Have you done any attachment? The man is knowing, and your paper is getting lost in the file. It's not showing him. Your computerization system can become more effective. You have the minimum data. You don't have the full data. You don't have the parameters. I ask you, tell me how many people have served notices. You will have to go back to your file. Then you have to trace it. It will lose you time. Here I can click it on the button. You should have a board here, which shows your budget. Have a board, which indicates as of now.
Is the director from
you? As you You can have a board saying as on, this is my budget. I have so much money in hand. I've released so much. This is an annual. It will become so easy. It will become a joy to see, isn't it? You can have a board called the budget as today. You may be the first officer to do this.
Okay, we will tell the director we will provide a board.
Arrange, it's a nice idea for you people also to see the figure changing. But that must be already in the dashboard. Who is the director's secretary? Who is assisting the director? Show me the last minutes of the last meeting he held on collection of property tax. It's a monthly review which he must have on these issues. It's like the monthly review we have directors, monthly issue we have with secretaries. He must have a monthly review with all commune commissioners and the municipal commissioners on monthly issues. This is how a meeting, minutes of the meeting helps. You understand? Unless you have the minutes of the meeting, you cannot review anything. Now when you hold your next meeting, this can be reviewed. He held this meeting on 17 November. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
This is the benefit of it. Now, look, and he told some very interesting, all the good things. Even on biometric, he said, there's a lack of proper monitoring of the BMS. Some of the staff is habitually not using the system, which needs to be brought to the notice of HOD and superintendent establishment, ensure BMS is properly functioning. This is back to your responsibility. See this? So you told me biometric is functioning. And as on 17 November, he is saying biometric is not functioning properly. Whose job is it? It is yours. No, both of you. That's why I made you sit down. Why I'm making you sit down, please understand. Please understand why I made you all sit down to understand. There are many levels of functioning. There are many levels of functioning. There's a secretary, there's a director, and then the two of you. And you are in the same premises. So unless you people on your own don't work with your units, how much will one director do? And how much will one secretary do?
Not talk.
You have to meet regularly. Look, why should your biometric attendance system be not successful when you people are on the job here every day? You are on the premises every day. Why should it not function? Why should you not check directly on your own?